It's funny when I say it.
Well then.
Somebody's got a shovel. That's not a thing you bring to a zombie fight.
Okay. Those sails aren't very good. it's raining, not man.
He might have been once. You don't really know.
I am feeling extremely slow now.
To be fair, you always win the bits.
Yeah. What was that say?
Shots fired.
Well, of course. There's zombies speaking.
Clean floor, I mean, come on. You're not firing yourself. What are you doing?
Probably drinking tea.
You mean pee?
Well, same thing.
There's a process, though.
Oh, there's ammo behind
it's
you.
It's the lecture process.
Oh, thank you. Let's get you restocked. Yeah, I see it. You can get ammo off me, by the way.
Yeah, I already took my ammo off you. That's that's why I left you the box. The box.
I'm so kind.
I'm like kindness personified and shit.
Double barrel boomstick. I shall not buy that. Well, I should probably buy ammo.
Oh, more fucking shit.
More fucking shit.
Yeah, yes, fuck your monitors.
Hey, hold on a sec. Hold on a second, we've got Nox V1 and V2 in here.
Oh, yeah, okay. I think that's meant to be 7, isn't it? 7
like
reload.
I don't care, man, you're being usurped. It's taking it.
There can be only one.
Yeah. It's like Highlander. Every year, me and all the other Vs are transported to a desert island to fulfill some sort of fucked up battle royale situation.
Thankfully, for the past few years, you're the winner.
Yeah, mate. You would imagine that'd be like the wackiest fucking...
Well, she's running on the fucking banister, for God's sake. Maybe that's not allowed, right?
Well, the V1s have to book holiday off work, and they can't really explain to their boss why. Oh, sorry, I'm going to this tropical island somewhere to kill all my other...
All the other Vs.
To be fair, in your case, I think it'd be more like the Great British Bake Off. I don't mean cake.
Great V roast off.
I let them, the tactic is to just let them all kill each other while you sit in the vehicle.
And then you just take out the last one.
Yeah. But Jet Li.
You beacon him up, you soften him up first.
Take that, bitch.
From a distance.
Ah. I just spend all my time in the truck smoking.
Ah, DR.
Get ammo from me.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, that's why I took the ammo.
I am one very slippery, what? So.
Huh?
The trader was like, you are one slippery something. I didn't quite catch that.
Yeah. Yes, you are.
There seems to be a fair amount of ammo in this level. Oh, it's upstairs.
Okay. Arconient. Matt's got his secret finding gun. I've got my Horzine lab equipment destroying gun.
Horzine! Oh yeah, I watched yesterday's video and I saw what happened to my scar. Indeed, it got upgraded to the railgun. Feeling like it's time to get another tack. Line's almost up. Like I think I was jumping. I was jumping onto that trader pod, and I think when I tried to open the trader menu. That gave it the command to upgrade it.
Yeep.
Somehow.
Oh, You want set time? We've got set time. Call 0800 set time.
Come one, come all.
I'm gonna do some hero shit right now. Yeah, jump over the balcony. Ah! Oh, the balcony to be jumped over. Thank you! Sorry. I was gonna jump over the balcony, turn around, and kill all the zombies on V2 or 7.
Yeah.
But it didn't quite happen that way.
My speaky apparatus isn't exactly working at this late hour, so I was gonna tell that there's a husk there. But, you know, far out, man.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
There's really one traitor in this map.
Have you been at that marijuana gin again, Lister?
Yeah, I have alternative sources.
Am I here? Seriously, won't let me jump in the banister.
Yeah.
I know!
It's like, come on, man.
Let the zombies do it.
Yeah, that's discrimination, yo.
Honestly, man, it's one rule for them and one rule for us. We should form a protest.
Protest.
Yeah, that seems to be the way to deal with problems these days. Sign a petition, and when they ignore the petition, do a protest. When they ignore the protests, lose momentum and go home.
Such is British life.
Yeah, mate. That's a pretty good rundown of the current situation, I feel.
Can I get that ammo in 16 seconds?
What do you mean the NHS heals people and looks after all the wounded for just the income of tax? Man, sorry. Can we go find some more? I'll help you find some more, DR.
There's, if you look at the staircases.
I see it.
Yeah, there's. I've seen like 3-4 boxes of ammo.
I think I'll be alright, but it's early right.
How pissed would you be if I got that ammo and it died?
Shit just looked very loud somehow.
Hang on, that fucking D4 map again. Dun 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 dun.
Yeah. Dude with the hot pants downstairs, flask, that's the one.
It's alright. Throw a grenade, kill siren. There you go.
I like your tactics.
Really, you should kill the siren then throw the grenade, but no, they can't be choosers.
They don't rove them as much. Yeah. I hear something going, but I can't see them.
I am out of ammo. Thanks for that, Max.
You got another box. Blame me for all your life's problems. Honestly.
But it's so convenient.
I know. Blame Matt though, he isn't here.
Matt.
There you go.
Say it with more passive aggression.
Thank you for that, Matt. I really didn't want that ammo. You're staying in one
piece. That's jeez. Right. Yeah, like, pack your bags, we're going on a guilt trip.
Oh well. Yeah, it's too quiet,
people. Don't like it. Me and V11, we're being rogues, we're buying all our shit through the floor.
You want ammo before you spend money on ammo?
Yeah.
I do.
Well, I'm going up the stairs.
Aw, oh, thanks, dude.
Mm. Yoink.
Not like I needed the ammo.
I didn't need that ammo anyway. Come and get your tools of trade.
Ooh, is this where they made Captain America?
Computers, did she? Look. The door next to the trader.
Yeah, I was upstairs.
All full of computers. No, I know. I just wanted to show you the computers. I already took your ammo. Oh, there. Oh! And upgrade your gear. Oh,
this is where they met Captain America. Yoink.
Oh, okay. Now I get it. I was like, why you Captain America? What stuff has to do with anything? Now I get it.
One shot, four zips.
Yeah, come on in, seven. Me and you, mate.
V2.
Yeah, if you want him, V2. Get him out, it's done. Gotta school the young folks, you see.
Show all those Zeds how the Vs do it.
Like a right of honour. No, you must use more grenades! And panic more! And talk shit! There you go.
Push T. That's not a button to push.
No, no, it is definitely most certainly not.
Definitely most certainly.
This is a pretty good position, I'm finding.
That's what she said.
She seems to like it.
Yo yo team, what's going on?
Good stuff.
I'm helping!
Perfect. I'm helping!
My ammo!
Survived without a scratch, huh? You are one very strong.
Don't get it, Peace. He gets very upset.
I have a shotgun. I also have a camera phone. They will take humiliating pictures of you. And post them on Facebook.
Wait.
There's also
a line.
Ammo
I have to draw
here.
The line somewhere, okay?
Oh, I, never mind.
The line
yes,
is drawn
Photoshop.
At the P90.
I will take photographs of you and Photoshop them into very compromising positions.
Bonjour.
If you ask him nicely, he'll just give you the photo straight up the earth.
No Photoshop required?
Yeah.
No. You ask me whatever pose, man, anything goes.
You got to at least buy him a drink, though.
No, just a bottle of drink.
I'm Irish, we do not give drink away.
Hey, you don't drink it, do you just hoard it? Fuck's sakes.
Uses it to clean stuff. Hmm?
He distills the really strong stuff.
He doesn't distill it, I think he uses it to clean stuff.
That's what I mean, he distills it to the point where it evaporates on contact.
With his lips.
Well, the stuff I have really does stop it at contact. It's 99.7%.
I've got 99.7% of problems with fishing.
Almost.
I know, I'll stop.
Hello, Mr. Skrik. Don't worry.
I am nearing the end of my fourth bottle of fishing. Point out there's 66 EL body.
This is where SWAT is fun. Flashbangs down the scrakes. Oh, I see a flashbang chained up.
Fine, but DR, he probably hasn't had the quantity of alcohol that I've had tonight. His entire fucking life, and he's Irish.
Oh great, now I get to be pummeled in slow motion.
Where are you?
In the corner with the flashbang.
I'm helping.
I'm helping.
When in doubt, kill everything.
Yeah, I think that's generally the way.
Oh! I ran out of ammo here.
Don't worry, I'm helping.
Thank you!
Where the fuck is running around with a fucking ammo?
It's dead, Dave. I know, I'm just making sure. Ooh, you made a mistake, didn't you? Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
What the fuck did you run around with a hammer, picked up the ammo? I mean, come on, how many hammers do you need? I like it when
now, someone's talking hammer. About...
It's a reloadable hammer.
Well, someone's talking about a room full of, computers.
Might need
to show me.
It's where Captain America was made. You're literally right next to the door. Just go in there.
Oh, can I? Are they computers or seats?
They're seats.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought they were computers too at first. I'm like, oh, yes, you got blue collars with computers. No, that's what Captain Rogers was made.
Can we get in there?
No.
Oh, piss.
Oh. I don't know what would happen if we strapped a flesh pine into that and turned it on. Super flesh pine.
The earth would literally just become a danger zone.
The danger zone!
It would become Gundar. Only if bench pressing buildings instead of trucks.
Yeah, mate.
You hold on, I see a fake floor in the way of design. These zombies are coming through the bars. Oh shit. If that's great, yeah, it's great from downstairs.
In other words, this prison is not super effective.
It's really not. You have a couple of flesh pans downstairs. Enjoy that! I'm upstairs, so eat your ass, guys! Don't let them come upstairs, please.
Oh, it's going upstairs. Oh no, it's not.
V2's taking on the flesh pan on his own. V2 is very stupid. Well, this is the story of V2. Sorry, I'm going to pass my screen. I fly past my screen.
I'd help out, but I'm currently cut off.
You've been cut off! That's a Call of Duty thing from zombies.
Oh! I was out of ammo. Max, you still alive?
I am.
I'm helping!
I'm helping!
Peacemaker was chasing V2 and I was chasing Peacemaker, so...
It's like I knew where the pod was.
Yeah, mate.
Don't forget to grab ammo from me first. You get more money that way.
Oh, me? What way are we on? 7? Oh, I think
if
it's
I grab
to...
some ammo boxes on the map, is it okay?
I'm saving up for the M16.
With the 203 on the bottom.
Yeah.
Well, I've got a Chris Vector.
It brings back so many zombies memories. I feel so secure with it in my repertoire.
Did you take a step back?
Just a second.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I already got it. Thanks.
Okay, here you go.
Thanks. Peacemaker, where are ya?
I'm in the room upstairs, man.
Oh. Someone needs to come here quick so I can do this pun.
Where are you?
V1 on me here.
Hey Peacemaker, I think we need to hatch a plan.
The fuck?
There's a hatch in the corner there.
Part of that.
Funny.
I feel like life was not complete before that.
Yeah, mate.
Flesh pound! I'm just completely ignoring the flesh pound and not even shooting him. My flesh pound. If you would like to go and attack any other person in this group, it would be brilliant. Shit in the microphone. Ow! Flesh pound hurt me.
Yes! Sorry mate, you want to punch someone, you can punch the person with more armor. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Giblets, son of a bitch.
who they are now. I'm gonna scream them. Get the fuck up. I don't want to hear you move. Resident for the moment, right? Oh my god. Tell me this now. That screamer has nothing compared to my resident at the moment.
Guys, can you see this corpse?
And
the one that I stuck to the wall.
Oh my god.
Can you not see that? Oh, it's gone! Damn
you
it.
See the blood splatter. It's a shame.
I love shooting while they're still in mid-air. Like, I know they're just dead.
Let me just tell you about this resident at the moment, right? All she does all day is ask where Jim is.
Aww.
And when I say, where's Jim? I mean, where's Jim? Do you know where Jim is? Where's Jim? Where's Jim? Where's Jim? All fucking day.
Man, poor soul.
I wouldn't mind, but her husband, Jim, has gone on holiday to Florida and left her with us.
So oh,
all day I have, where's Jim, and I'm not allowed to tell her, because she will just go crazy, that her husband, Jim, has gone on a holiday to Florida. I have to just tell her that Jim's watching the cricket, and then she goes, well, is he looking after our daughter? Is he doing this? Is he doing that? And you're just like, I don't have the answers you're looking for.
These
what?
Are not the answers you are looking
These
for.
These are not the answers you are looking for.
I wasn't really paying attention. What are you guys talking about?
I'm surprised I survived the last 2-3 days at work.
Ah.
I do medication and I've got to concentrate on medication. I've got to learn in this member of like the resident. It is constantly talking.
Ah, and okay.
Where's Jim? Where's Jim? In the other room. And I lose my mind after like 5 minutes of being in the room. Last chance.
I have to power down the pod. Fuck! Wrong button.
You just auto upgraded everything.
No, I was gonna heal myself. I just a typo, not wrong mapping. Just what does this button do?
Oh mate, yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, I'm not at my brightest right now, so I think, I'm an explosionist, mate.
I love that we're all just like totally spaced out right now.
Yeah. Like, zombies.
That's a noise you don't want to hear when you're fighting a Skrik. Click.
Oh shit.
Well, it's actually a Skrik.
Hey, that makes it okay, right?
One of the flesh bounds is down. I don't know if it's a different one to the one you were fighting. Oh no, here you go. Hello.
Where did the Skrik go?
Husks! I need
to
go
downstairs. Oh, I killed one Skrik here. Oh, there's another Skrik here. There.
You're there, and
suck a nut, you husk nutters.
I'll help.
I'm helping.
I'm helping.
I would have helped, except there was a railing in the way. Apparently I can't jump.
Always playing on railings, crazy shit. Just because you're not an explosionist anymore.
Oh man, wave 9 already.
What were you saying?
I have offended dead now. Yeah, did you have anything to do with this?
Possibly. I may or may not have bought a grenade launcher as a backup.
Yeah, I bought an M203 combined with an M16.
Yeah, I'm not good with bullets.
I feel at peace now.
Grenades and shot, yeah. Bullets, no.
You know what I need?
Sorry, I can't answer your question because I was drinking tea. Go on.
So English.
Yeah, mind. Start to wrap things
up, as they say. Thank you, Neil.
Something to make dead, something to make dead.
And yet it's saying your ammo is full. I obviously have more hands. I'm using two hands to hold this gun. I obviously don't need them.
You should sell one of them on the black market.
No, I've got a P90.
Racist.
Thing. Just because it's black. What's up? I moved my mic further away from my face, I don't know why. Oh yeah, that's what I'm doing. Hold it. That's better.
Cool. 0800 Z time. Oh yeah. I tell you, Strike, this is a fight you don't win, mate.
I think there's a flashbang behind me.
Yep.
Hello! Well then.
Good time.
Oh, look at the dodgery!
Dodgery looks like a dodgery.
Look at the dodgery. I know what I'm doing.
Find a whole streak.
Yeah, but they're all like scrapes and fresh pounds.
Thank fuck that scrape ran over the side there. I'll tell you, I was a bit worried.
Use the slow-mo to thank the healer.
Ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, somebody.
Where are you?
T90, fucking die in a whole streak, you shithead. Huh. Whoever helped me, thank you.
He was blocking me from getting to that host.
Oh, was that all it was?
Yeah, mate.
I didn't actually come to help you. I just basically came to screw over someone else that I was looking for.
Well, maybe I did come to help you, but I've got to give a badass reason. There you go. That's the reason. Right there.
It was in my way.
I had other intentions.
Make these last purchases count. Oh,
wait.
Make these last purchases count.
Oh my god.
Feels good, huh? Oh my god.
I killed the most Zeds. Is that a consistent thing? No, V2! Oh, I've got to watch out for him at the next V competition. He could be a serious threat. What the fuck am I talking about? Right.
Oh my god, I just picked up a varmint rifle. For free.
Oh.
Where's it?
You're a secret.
Yeah. Anyone want some cash?
Okay, thanks, brother.
Everybody wants some cash. So you got 20? Sorry.
I have some extra as well. There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very
soon. Gotta keep a lookout for a turn. You might be slightly well off.
Fucking hell.
Who's the meme with you?
No. I'm about to shut the pod. Bye. And then I need to buy that. I have an M16 and an RPG. Buy. Anybody else want to have some money? It's Dr. Dre. Like little Mooka. It will be my,
what shall I call it? My entertainment break. I'm not up with the hip hops, but I would tend to disagree.
Why did you not buy armor, not?
Oh, I... Yeah, sorry, oversight on my behalf. Ignore me. Look, man, it's been a long day. you mean missed? What are you talking about?
Matter of perspective. I have an area of effect gun. Next gun, please.
Oh look! Ammo! Or armor, sorry. I will take it! Cover up from my earlier discussions. Yay! Jump off the edge, mate.
How come the claws always grab you when you're just out of ammo?
Oh shit. Yeah, they do that, don't they? Oh fuck, 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 I'm cornered. Oh, never mind. I'm good.
Now, where was I? Where is Mr. Doctor 3?
Oh, he's upstairs
with me. I just threw a grenade at you then,
Lord. Okay, I threw a grenade in his direction. I felt that he could benefit from
yes.
me. Yes! Ouch. Whatever he is about to say, I have no use for it. Please help me.
He's upstairs. Everyone get your
ass. He's gone downstairs.
Yes.
Of course he has. And of course you can't follow him, because he jumped over a railing.
Of course.
Two HP Speaker's body has been removed from existence.
Oh, together now.
Ooh.
Ooh, level up.
Law died right in the last second.
Nice.
Oh man. I kept laying into him with those grenades. This would be too low. You keep the shit to yourself, right?
Alright, I pulled it back where it counts.